everybody. Flash here again, and I'm here with the one and only general manager of Lawless Rank, Harley Davidson, Tony Byer. Tony, we rocked it this weekend.
We definitely rocked it, Fritz. Phenomenal. Best concert I've been in a long time with a great band. And I don't know how many thousands of people here on this
week. I guess there's somewhere between 5,000 and 6,000 people with Queensryche. Yeah. We had Invasive on Friday night. I mean, the parking lot was slapped. This is by far the biggest party I think this neighborhood has ever seen.
For sure. Yeah, Burger King said they were trying to cheat us next
day. Good luck, Burger King. You know, I got to tell you guys, we are having the same type of situation right now. New ownership where I live with a management that's really embracing the motorcycle culture and the community. You guys are doing the same thing here, and I'm going to tell you, it's making a difference. You can see the looks on people's faces this weekend. They were having a great time. They just felt good knowing that there's owners out here that are looking after them and want to be a part of the community.
Well, friend, we're riders ourselves. We all ride. We love the motorcycle community. We love Harley Davidson. We just love the people. That's where we were when we were here. We were just part of the community riding.
Absolutely. And if you're in down here around Washington, everything, you look behind me, this is a showroom like I never expected. This is a huge dealership.
It's pretty huge.
And it's full. So if you guys want to come down here, support Lawless Harley Davidson. They're out there supporting you. It's a two-way street. We'll see you there. Rubber down. And thank you, Tony. By the way, these guys raised $5,300 yesterday for Fighters Against Boston. Thank you so much, Lawless. Everybody rubber down.